3, 2, 1, ignition, and liftoff, Falcon 9, go SpaceX, go Transporter 10.
Methane SAT, separation confirmed.
On March 4th, the world's most advanced methane tracking satellite launched into orbit. Soon, MethaneSAT will detect climate-warming methane emissions with unmatched accuracy, speed, and precision. But before the satellite can begin measuring methane, the mission control team must ensure this complex satellite is working properly. Once a new satellite enters into orbit, engineers have to configure and calibrate it. This process can take months, as satellites need to pass many checkpoints before they can start collecting data. First, the team ensures that the spectrometer can see clearly. This instrument is MethaneSAT's eyes, and it's what makes the satellite special. It can see emissions others can't. To do this, heaters are turned on for an extended period to evaporate any water or other contaminants that could obstruct the spectrometer's view. We also check the satellite's aiming capabilities to ensure it can pinpoint the right targets. Next, thrusters are tested to make sure the satellite can maintain its altitude in orbit and quickly maneuver away from any objects in space that could cause a collision. MethaneSAT has successfully passed each test so far and has already started collecting initial data. The images we're getting are crisp and clear, an exciting milestone that brings us closer to a methane revolution. Once all the checks are completed, MethaneSAT will be part of a growing group of satellites in orbit that measures greenhouse gases. And soon, it will provide the high-precision data over wide areas needed to characterize the first truly comprehensive global picture of methane emissions. This includes detecting the myriad small emissions that most satellites can't see today, but which we know account for a bulk of the problem. And this will be essential to find and stop methane leaks faster and stabilize our climate within our lifetimes. Stay tuned for more updates soon.